A Southport man will spend the rest of his life in prison. Jeremiah Beasley shot and killed Brian Anderson in March of 2021. It took a jury 40 minutes to find 46-year-old Jeremiah Beasley guilty yesterday. This morning, Judge Stevenson sentenced Beasley to life in prison. He was also sentenced 15 years in prison for his felony in possession of a firearm charge.